Hi guys, welcome to the video. This is my latest installment of the Destiny Archive series. Now because this week's Nightfall was Omnigul and we'd done that like 2 weeks ago, I decided to use this week to do my solo Challenge of the Elders video. Now Challenge of the Elders was a PvE activity in Destiny 1. It was probably the first wave defense activity we had. And the idea of the whole challenge was you picked up a sigil. You had to score 90,000 points to get a pinnacle armor piece. You could do that over multiple runs. But if you scored over 40,000 points in a singular run, you got a pinnacle weapon. Each week you get a different set of modifiers, you face three bosses and you had to beat the score. So the idea of this video was to score over 45,000 in a solo run, and we managed to achieve that. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Thanks a lot for watching and I'll see you in the next one.
The Ruisk, Servant of Oryx.
enemies die. You live. Well done. Return to airlock, Guardian. Pilot servitor of a war-wrecked, fallen catch. Your victory tells the tale. Need you back in airlock, Guardian. Round 3.
Psylocke, the Defiled, thirsts for your life.
they are dead. You